One of the emerging drugs that's on the market for cancer therapy is known as Keytruda. So let's break down how that drug actually works today. Now, Keytruda is the name brand for the drug Pembrolizumab. And a little trick is that if you see a drug ending in MAB, that means that the drug is a monoclonal antibody. And this drug is also an immunotherapy, meaning that it uses our own immune system in order to destroy cancer cells. So it's not a chemotherapy and it's also not radiation. So how exactly does it work to activate our immune system in order to destroy cancer? Well, typically our immune system, specifically T cells, are able to recognize cancerous cells, transformed cells, or tumors and destroy them through these PD-1 receptors, which stands for programmed cell death receptors. However, the cancer cells can fight back, and they can produce PD-L1 and PD-L2, which are able to bind to the PD-1 receptors on our immune cells and stop that pathway from working and making the T cell inactivated, allowing the cancer cell to continue to grow. But what Keytruda does is that when administered, it's able to protect the PD-1 receptors on our T cells. Therefore, those are protected and don't allow for the PD-L1 and PD-L2 from the tumor to interact, allowing that PD-1 receptor to now activate the cell death pathway on the tumor and destroy it. So if you want to know more information about different types of therapeutics, make sure to stay tuned to my channel.